Hey everybody, what's up and welcome back to the channel. Now today we're back on Apex Legends and I have what was by far the most intense ranked match I've played this season yet. It was so amazing, and the best part was it was with a set of random teammates. When you don't have teammates in ranked, it never tends to go well, but this was full of action, full of damage, and the end game was just super, super intense. So I can't wait to show you guys that, but I do have some very, very exciting news that I want to share with you guys today, man. When the season came out, I was offered the opportunity to pre-make a club before the season even dropped. You know, I wanted to create the Staynation so that this way we could maybe have some community members in here and everything, but I wasn't sure exactly how I was going to go about sharing the club, how I was going to open it up to everybody and how I was going to let people in and all that stuff. So I said, I might as well just make a video and I'm going to create the privacy to open. So as of you seeing this right now, if you go to the club section and you search Staynation, club code stay, STAY, you will find this club right here, the Staynation, and you guys can join it. There's all the spots that are available. There's only three of us in here right now, me, Ragtag, and Fish, and you guys can join it up, man. And whoever gets in here first is going to be able to keep their spot. If you guys leave, maybe some spots will open up, but I figured I might as well let my best and most loyal, most attentive supporters get in here first. So I really do hope you guys enjoyed the club feature. As for the gameplay though, like I said, I was playing solo and I was with randoms. Hopefully in the future we could party up together and, you know, we in the club can run some great ranked games, but I just really want to open that up for you guys, and I hope you guys fill that up as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching though, and I think we will dive right on into that ranked game, because trust me, it will not entertain. I don't know what I'm trying to say. It will entertain you. Anyways, catch you guys at the end of the game, bro. Hope you enjoy. Leave a like, subscribe. Let's do this, bro. All right, here we go, man. We are in platinum once again. It's been about a week since I've played some ranked in Apex. There's been so many new games. I've been addicted to Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and I haven't had much time to play ranked, but last time I was here, it was so sweaty. Like, unless you have a full team, I don't even know how you would get by in ranked, to be honest. Like, it was that scary. So we're going to hope for the best here. Hopefully, you know, over the past week, it's settled down a little bit more. It's a little bit more tame, I guess you could call it. And we'll see if we can rack ourselves a dub here. I don't know if the people landed inside this area. There's a lot of loot in here, though. Okay, I'm going to take the Sentinel. Put the sniper scope on there. We got a Volt. Okay. Woo. Damn. That's going to be a good combo. Also, we got here Spitty for someone. I doubt anybody wants that, but you never know. Sniper mag? Energy mag? Okay! Looking good! I'm gonna snag all this energy up. What is this? What do you guys think of the quick draw hop up, by the way? I haven't had much time to, like, use it, and from the times I have used it, it just... I don't even notice it, anything different with it. Like, I really don't care if I pick it up or not. It doesn't make any impact on my gun. That I've noticed. What's in the shop today? We have purple heavy mag, skull piercer, purple backpack, helmet. I think I'll get some stuff to craft a helmet or a backpack. Sorry, how much is it? 45? 75. Holy, 75. There's still 16 teams, so by the looks of it, this is going to be a pretty intense rank game. 16, eh? We still have 19 seconds until the first ring closes, but normally I would expect to be at like 12 squads by now. Hold up, 8 people right there. Yep, let's go. You got it, brother. Over there? Is that where he ran to? Good stuff. 70 on one of them. Reloading. 74 on another. I have to heal. Try to skedat. We'll get a close on them. They have their backs against the wall a little bit. Yeah, good stuff. I'm gonna charge my sentinel up. I can get a big hit in here. Don't peek that. Here we go. 88 on her. We are big chillin'. 92 on her. Knocked her. Get that finish, baby. Good stuff. Going for the shield swap. Got it. I'm pushing up. Where's the guy? Throwing that right there. Chuck a nade at it. I'm gonna pop this. Get my med kit off or my syringes off. We gotta be quick here though, cause the third parties could come. This fight's going on for quite a while. 74 on him. 74. Marking our surroundings. Shots fired. 74 again. I'm really just trying to peck here. I think I'm gonna do this. Just take the. I'm gonna pop another thing. Let's go. Good push, homie. I just want the fresh shield at this point. My volt full, it is. Should be decent here, I hope. 92 on him. Knocked. Going for the shield swap on the boy. Huge. I'm coming, brother. We good? Last one down. There's another team or is that it? We should be good. Woo! Wowzers, baby. He's got a med kit for me too. Amazing. See, like, ring fights always play out so nice. Like, that was really fun there. That was actually fantastic. Lots of action, baby. You know, steady play. Bailing back from cover to cover. We slowly pushed up, capitalized on our big shots. The Sentinel really does turn the tables during a gunfight. You just have to be able to hold your ground. Like, if you get beamed and then one gets knocked, it could get ugly really quick. You gotta be patient with the Sentinita user on your team. I hear people fighting down in the main plaza area. Try to go get a push on that. I'm like debating whether or not I want to go like straight in here or not. Scanning the area. I'm gonna go up for that optic. There's a digital thread in here. Shield battery. Beauty. I'm gonna charge up my sentinel. I feel like this could be the difference maker in this fight. Perfect. Let's get it. Let's freaking get it. You seeing him? Yep, I see him. I see him. Go crazy. Behind me. Good stuff. Way to cake him. We get this Wraith here. She went through the portal. Oh, no. Jibby's alone outside. Go back, bro. He got beamed. Got her. All those numpties are down for the count. She got absolutely finessed by the sentinel shot. Woo! That was amazing. That was a solid like 93 damage crack on her. Okay, there's 6 squads left. We got 3 kills. Couple body bags out here. Cells right there. Anybody needs those? I'm gonna keep stacking them up. Cause I'm telling you, bro, they're gonna come clutch at some point. Another 2 shield bats. Do that. Take the sniper. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking we go to the top of this little hill here. That could be a good spot. Shoot, we got a team up here? Are you serious? Okay, I'm charging up. Spinner on him, baby. Spinnerama. There's multiples. Yeah, there's multiples. I just burned myself. I'm an idiot. Damn it. Coming across with you. Knocked her. Almost dead. Got him. Woo! Oh my god. Popping off so hard, the game audio left the game. Holy smokes. Now those were shots. Those were shots. I hear people just across from us. There's a care package over there. I don't know if anybody's actually fighting for that. I don't think so. Woo, we went from 3 to 6 kills just like that. Five shots is all you need, bro. Don't need no bigger extended mag. Hey, over here. Shields are already full? No. Hold up. Pushing up here. Close the ground. Awesome. Okay, they're all on the hill here. I'm gonna top pop this up here. Maybe get a good look with my snipe. Over there, baby. We gotta stick together right now. .79 on him. Almost got the shot off. Not quite. Oh, so you wanna go up the ramp? Up the ramp. Okay, I see you.
Yeah, so we can control that. So if no one comes up behind us, then we're
just
facing down this way.
Very true. Have you had like an end game here before? I've never had an end game on this ramp. All
right,
sweet.
I've had one right here.
Beauty. Oh, yo, team, top of ramp. Can we fight this? I'm chucking an ult. There you go. You guys got nades? Jibby's in the thing. Yep. I'm flanking behind them, bro. I'm up on the high ground behind them. They're right there. Octane's fried right there. Good stuff. Good knock. His last one right here. I'm going to send him. Actually, no, I'm not. There's another team. Just over there. Yep. You're good. I'm just going to hold this down. This is a good spot. Hey, team behind us. Wraith is a bullet. I do have to heal. You're good, bro. I'm going to try to get over to you guys. Is it safe? Actually, no. If you could get to me, that'd be huge. You're good. I'm going to give you one of these here. I don't know how much that's going to help you, but it might help a little. Other team left the ramps. I'm holding them off on the backside. They're down low on it.
I think we're good. We can stabilize now.
Okay. Yeah, team's down there. The only thing is, we have to get good comms because... if they push us and they push us at the same time, we're screwed. But besides that, we got great positioning. Yo, that got hairy there. Like, really hairy. We almost pooped the bed. I'm going to try to get a couple snipes in from here. 74 on the red. 1. Yeah, he's a solo. It's 8, this kid. And then we can push the... There's no solos? Okay.
No.
Okay, yeah, I don't know if we push this then. I don't know if we push that. We don't really need to.
We have to hold this. No one comes behind us. We just need to hold this and make sure we're the only ones up here.
Okay, coming back to you? Yeah, you're right. There is no solos. She would have baited us so hard in there. There's probably a full team in that little pod down there. 74 on him? I am taking fire. Woo! I'm telling you, this is going to be like an epic endgame. Shields recharging. You're gonna be so much action. Charging my sentinel. Getting them big cracks.
You're all my ult.
Yeah, I'm trying to finish the guy from all the way back here. Okay, they're fighting. They're fighting. But then, there's still that team in there. Yeah, look at him. Look at him. 88 on one. Holy flip. They're really set up in there. I can ult them. So, oh, no. They can literally hide in that corner. So, they're probably going to wait there until we start fighting and then try to grief it. Like, they're all going to climb up or something. Ridiculous. Are they co? Oh man, this is a sweaty end game. Team over here. He really rezzed. Hey, full team to her left. Full team to her left. Up top. Yep. They can't hold that there, can they? Okay. Hey, they're fighting down low. Fighting down low. Yep. I'm healing. Look at it. Guy in the open right here. Rush. Don't move on his head. Knocked him. You want to push down low? Let's push down low. Push down low. Right here. They're all under me. Chucking nades. Got him. Shield swapping. He doesn't have anything. I'm coming under with you. I destroyed their ult if you have nades. Let's push together down low. Put on me. All weak in there. Healing. I'm full sending in there. Let's go, baby! Woo! That was epic, bro. That was freaking epic. GG's, man. Woo! My God, what a game! Yo, great strategy holding that rate, man. That was literally the perfect call. We were in the best positioning ever there. Oh, let's go. GG's, boys. Well, there you have it, man. That is some great ranked. Make sure you guys join up the club. Really do join it up. I want to fill it with you guys who watch the videos because then we can maybe get some great games together just like that one. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you join the club and I will catch you all in the next one. We're making our way up platinum and hopefully this season we can crack master. That's the goal. We can crack master rank. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great rest of your day. Peace out.